time to write is
now.
The best place to write is
here.
The best person to write is
you.
Thank you. Let's give another round of applause for Daria.
Woo!
One more submission related announcement for the evening. Hessler Street Poetry Anthology will be collecting submissions between March 15th and April 15th. Writing Nights will be the ones conducting that, after which, on May 23rd, hopefully, providing the Happy Dog gets back to Suzanne from Maxbex, we will be having the actual poetry reading at Happy Dog up in Cleveland. Anybody from Stark County who needs a ride can get one with me or Skylar, probably. We'll work something out. Want to let everyone know about our April 13th show. Yes, it's Friday the 13th. We have three amazing features. Aurora Stone Melman, who was supposed to be here tonight, but she had a conflict at the last moment, sort of. She is an emerging Cleveland author, a new voice in the lit activist scene. We also have Michael Salinger, a globe-hopping educator, author, cyclist, poet, and a budding curmudgeon. You can find his work at outspokenlit.com. We've had him feature for a couple of times. It's been a while, like back in the early days of Writing Nights, he was featuring for us. He's a fairly well-known poet. He's performed all over the world, basically. Last but certainly not least, Carla Thompson. She's featured for us a lot. We just had her husband feature last month, Jacob, so it's awesome. She didn't actually give me a bio, so I had to make one up for her. So I said, performance poet, activist, feminist, making a change. That'll be a fun time for all to be had. I think we have video of everyone, except maybe Michael, online somewhere. So if you go to the Writing Nights YouTube page, you can find video by them. Just to remind everybody about the prompts on the backs of the flyers, you should have two flyers, one for next month and one for a previous month. If you're ever looking for some kind of prompt, you can use that. We don't have any door prizes, but if anybody wants a $5 off on their piercing for Modern Ritual, we have some cards by them too. Just let me know, I'll give you a couple. That might be all. Where's our flyer?
What's it? Chilin. Sorry, I'll get it right eventually.
Our final performer of the evening, flamenco-tinged prog rock to jazzy, funky, soulful pop, please welcome Atomic Houdini.
Sorry for messing up your name. It's whenever I say it in my head, I killed Chilin.
Anybody, my Christian name,
but,
so it's fine.
Is it your Christian name?
Do you have a Muslim, do you have a Muslim name and a pagan name and a Hindu name?
I could go for that. I mean, all you have to tell people is I'm a Tom Houdini.
Yeah.
So the awesome thing about poetry groups is you guys get to hear the tune-up song.
Sweet.
Because if I tune up when somebody is reading poetry, it's very noticeable.
Good song.
So, I'm Atomic Houdini. I'm going to play a few songs for you tonight. First one's ones we may have already heard. This one's called Whisper. Lying in the dark, dark all day. Come the dark, dark alone. Call it water or overflow. If I need you, please don't go. If you want, I will stay. Lying in the dark, dark alone. Emotions of things that happened over kind of like a year, 2 year period. Really long relationship breaking up, my dad passing, just a number of things. Somebody asked me, you know, after hearing this piece, was about anything in particular. I think, you know, if you write a 3-4 minute piece and it's got lyrics, you can kind of stick to that. But, you know, if you're writing like a 8 minute, you know, instrumental piece, it tends to get a little more windy. So. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
That's what it sounds like when a period goes on for 2 years.
What's that?
I said, so that's what it sounds like when a period goes on for 2 years, huh?
You know better than me on that one. All right, this one's called Mississippi.
Thank you.
Yes. It's my time, right?
You can do one more if you want.
Can do one more, right?
Yeah, if you want.
I'm going.
Because I talked for 5 minutes at the beginning of it, so.
Mm-hmm. So I've been kind of out of practice because I spent like a solid month and a half sick. But I kind of been playing with something new.
So. New shoot.
I have awesome section names for it, like Funk 1, Funk 2, Blink
182, what?
Tallest Man. I just stuff that it reminds me of, because I don't know how else to do section names. So I'll mess around on that for a minute.